Okay, so a little PSA about acting. Number one, I had just an awesome audition today, and it's because I had a really good reader. If you have a good reader, you can connect. And I'm the type of person that likes to connect and see things through their eyes and in their tone of voice. And it's really difficult. Oh, I got a wonky hair. But anyway, it's very difficult if you have a bad reader because you feel like you have to worry about them. And I have some awesome, amazing readers. And thank you very much, Rocco, who was my reader today. And I have a list of really good readers. And one time I had this reader, I couldn't get a hold of anybody. This is before I had a list. This person was outside. Not only that, he was a really bad, he just was a bad reader. And he was outside and he wasn't considerate of me because this was my audition. And I asked, do you need to go inside? Oh no, I'm good. Well, this is my audition. Anyway, be a good reader to somebody else too. That's what I'm saying. Help them rock their auditions. All right. Mwah. Pass on the love. Still wonky hair. Bye.